When I was a young boy, I had a very strange dream. I woke up in the middle of the night and went to get a glass of water. In the kitchen, I turned around and I saw, standing there in the orange glow of the hallway light, an elephant.
What did you see there?
An elephant. It was almost as if...
I believe it was a ghost. It was clearer than usual.
As I recall,
I can't admit, you look back and you wonder what?
Then it was...
The light can play tricks on you. I think there's a different kind of space in operation. What do you mean? It's like you say, think of it as a refreshment. Going underwater and seeing everything at an angle. Yes, like a city of leaves. So, what happened to this city? I can't remember. The body is like a city on a mind.
I think...
Almost there. They line up on both sides like soldiers. The riverbank is crowded to people who come to see the film. Jeanti plays by River, Hutsuk is behind him. Grandi cast a steam into the room. The four separate into different entities and hold up the sky. The foundations of the universe are established. He affirms. One becomes two. The word personalizes. The city is established with the words. To love and to create. It should be like God. But what happened to the city? He stands by the
wait. Mo prin vurf tor.
The immortal night coughs out a flash of silver. The wicked lamp spits out the astigmatic penumbra. To place oneself in the center, that is, the prophet can stroke an illuminated blouse of the holy primate, the praiseworthy elevator. There she stands. Early in the doorway, colored like a soap bubble. To undress is the tresses of a cricket, the microcosm dances.
To clarify, he This is what? 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 This is Thank you. We have fallen into the crevice of the earth. We have spoken with the goddess of the comet. She says there is a balance in space. Planets will stretch out their fingers, to wrap around like a pink cloud, the ink of a manhole cover. Enshroud me, O body of vibration. Massage my minds with your magic hands. The aluminum wings of the aluminum. A cracking watering jar. Black marble trilobites that suck up the rusted earth. Fling to the farthest distances, a word, the emptiness between the ledgers, the syrup strips saliva, the corset is laced and tied around the waist of the moon. The banister, it looks just like a fever dream, it looks just like a fever dream. Flung off to the farthest places in the universe, who can deny it? Who can deny it? The work of her hands, who can defy her geometry? Bahina high mobica zak zakat sinokogat. 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 Bahina high mobica zak zakat sinokogat.
About the lake and the habits and tendencies of its animals. He considered himself to be very clever, and he always won arguments. When he discussed important matters like the meaning of existence or the value of beauty, he clearly knew his stuff. Said to be very beautiful. He thought to himself, I will go down to her and seduce her with my charms and my vast intelligence. No man can surpass me in wisdom and in logical thought. She will be helpless to resist, and I will make her mine. So he started preparing, packing everything he would need on his trip to the bottom of the lake. He took a flashlight, saying, of course, it will be dark. How smart of me to think of that. He packed rations, saying, naturally, I'll get hungry on my way. How clever of me to think of that. Finally, the day came when he would descend to the palace of the Queen of the Lake. He readied his flashlight and dove under the surface. As he sunk, it occurred to him that he had forgotten the most important thing.
of the satellite, projected from the depths by swarms of twittering cicadas. bathes in its waters. At night when you take out the trash, she stands there waiting by the door. With glowing eyes, an angel from the depths of coldest sea.
Atik, Umringa, Brula, Agar.